courts, pregnant girls, poorer learners, learners in rural areas, learners with disabilities have equal access to education support and more support. Learners have unequal access to foundational learning, food, teaching and learning materials, wash facilities, train teachers and more. More importantly, we do not have enough money to undertake the necessary reforms we have envisioned. But because of strong political will and a commitment of our 4 years on, we have increased enrollment across the board by more than 1 million additional learners. We have achieved a gender parity in enrollment. We have revamped our curricula at all levels to include critical thinking, comprehension, computational thinking, creativity, and civic education. Girls studying STEM subjects can now be educated from primary to university, tuition free. Pregnant girls can once again go to school